Hi, today I am going to discuss about hyperbolic functions. So, by the way, I am flashing the answers of our previous assignment. Assignment number one for the final term. And now we are going to proceed with the definition of hyperbolic functions. So, hyperbolic functions are similar lang ni siya sa trigonometric functions wherein naatay ginafollow na mga identities. So, hyperbolic function is a function of an angle expressed as a relationship between the distances from a point of a hyperbola to the origin and to the coordinate axis, as hyperbolic sine or hyperbolic cosine, or cos h and sine h, often expressed as combinations of exponential functions. So, the definition of hyperbolic function, ginagamit nila kay exponential na function. So, mauni siya ang definitions of hyperbolic functions expressed in exponential functions. So, sine hx is equal to e to the x minus e to the negative x over 2. Cos hx is equal to e to the x plus e to the negative x over 2. Tan hx is equal to sine hx over cos hx. Cosecant hx is equal to 1 over sine hx, where x is not equal to 0. Sec hx is equal to 1 over cos hx. And cot hx is equal to 1 over tan hx, where x is not equal to 0. So, apil na pud ni siya nga atong isulat sa ato ang power notes, no? Mao ni siya atong gamiton in solving derivation of hyperbolic functions. So, here are the graphs of the hyperbolic functions. This is the graph for sine hx, cos hx, tan hx, cosecant hx, or 1 over sine hx, sec hx, or 1 over cos hx, cot hx, or 1 over tan hx. So, dumdumun lang nato no sa trigonometric identities nato, madumduman nato nga si cosecant kay kuan na siya, no, reciprocal ra siya ni sine hx, same with sec hx and ni cot hx, mga reciprocal ni cos hx and tan hx respectively. So sa atong paglantaw ani nga graph, mabantayan nato no si cos hx and si sec hx are even na mga function. So, nganong makaingon man ta nga even sila nga function? Since there is a symmetry about the y-axis. So, makita na to nga ang ilahang value f of x is equal to f of negative x. So, symmetrical sila based sa y-axis. Okay? So, dumdumo na to, cos hx and sec hx are even functions. The rest are odd functions. So, here are some of the hyperbolic identities which are also similar gyapon sa ato ang trigonometric identities. So, isulat gyapon ninyo ni siya sa inyong power notes for you to remember and familiarize the following hyperbolic identities. Okay, so, for the derivatives of hyperbolic functions, let u be a differentiable function of x. Okay, so, nangabot na punta sa differentiation rules for hyperbolic functions. Apil ni isulat sa inyuhang power notes. So, ddx of sine hu or the derivative of sine hu is equal to cos hu u prime. Okay, so kung unsa tong function dinhi, sine hu, i-copy ra nimo siya cos hu tapos ang u prime dayon, ang derivative dayon adto nga function. So similar with ddx cos hu, so imo lang i-familiarize lang ninyo ni ang iyahang, ang inyohang dumdumon is kung unsa ang iyahang differentiation rule. No, differentiation rule or ang iyang equivalent kung i-derive na siya, multiplied lang dayon sa u prime or sa derivative adto nga function. Katong nag-let u ka. Okay? So, for ddx tan hu equal to sec h squared u prime. Ddx cot hu is equal to negative cosecant h squared u prime. So, dumdumo na to, negative ni negative ang derivative ni cot hu, sec hu, and cosecant hu. So, ddx of secant hu is equal to negative sec hu tan hu u prime. Then, lastly, ddx of cosecant u is equal to negative cosecant h, by the way, sorry. So, derivative of cosecant hu is equal to negative cosecant hu cotangent hu multiplied to u prime. Okay, so, ang inyo, ang lisod lang dumdumon ani is, ang inyo na lang, dumdumon na lang yun ninyo, i-familiarize ninyo is, ang sine hu, o cos hu, sin hu, tan hu, sec h squared, cot h, negative cosecant h squared, sec h, negative sec hu, tan hu, cosecant hu, negative cosecant hu, cot hu. So, kana lang inyuhang dumdumon. So, for the inverse hyperbolic functions, mas taas na siya nga i-memorize or familiarize ninyo. So, the function sine h to na negative 1 x or inverse of cos h x, inverse of tan h x, inverse of cot h x, inverse of sec h x, and the inverse of cosecant h x. So, please i-familiarize ninyo ang mga equivalent na functions atong hyperbolic functions. So, the differentiation involving inverse hyperbolic functions, let u be a differentiable function of x. So, nanasad, ato yaponing ipang sulat, apil ni siya, and kining theorem 5.22, ibutang ni sa inyuhang power notes para dali ra iuklab inig tig-review na or during sa inyuhang pag-review. Dili magsalig sa e-book or sa PDF or sa screenshots. Mas dali siya ma-absorb ninyo kung inyo siyang i-sulat. Kamu mismo ang magsulat. Dili ang mga uyab. Basig ang mga uyab na ang nagsulat. So now, let's proceed. Let u be a differentiable function of x. So, dumdumon lang nato. Kining mag-let u ta, dili kay, meaning ana, x lang siya, no? So, let u is a differentiable function. Okay, dumdumon nato, differentiable function siya. So, ddx of sine of the inverse of sine hu is equal to u prime over square root of u squared plus 1. Then, ddx of inverse tan hu is equal to u prime over 1 minus u squared. Then, ddx of the inverse of sec hu is negative u prime over u square root of 1 minus u squared. Then the ddx or the derivative of the inverse of cos hu is equal to u prime over square root of u squared minus 1. Then the derivative of inverse cot hu is equal to u prime over 1 minus u squared. So, ato lang hinungduman tan the derivative of inverse tan hu and cot hu inverse cot hu are similar, u prime over 1 minus u squared. Pero the difference is if the absolute value of u is lesser than 1, we are going to use money siya ito ang gamiton kining arc tan h, inverse of arc tan h u. Pero pag greater than 1, it's cot arc cot h u or inverse cot h u. Okay, so mo na itong dumduman. And for the derivative of cosecant h, inverse cosecant h u is equal to negative u prime over absolute value of u square root of u plus u squared. Okay, so mag-proceed na ta sa examples. So, for example A, ddx or the derivative of sine h x squared minus 3 is equal to, so atong buhaton ani no, napatay, insert ani, delete mo darit so ani. So, equals, before ka mag-equals, mag-let pa ka. Sorry. Diba, nag-cursive pa. So, let u pa ka nga be equal to x squared minus 3. Okay? So, du ni mo, or u prime na ni mo, u prime is equal to 2x. Okay? So, di ba ang ato ang formula for the derivative of sine h u is equal to sine h u u prime. So, the answer is, sine h u is equal to cos h u u prime. So, mo ni ang atong answer is cos h u, which is x squared minus 3, multiplied to u prime, which is 2x. So, ato lang siyang ibutang sa unahan. So, may mo siya 2x cos h x squared minus 3. So, ingon anyaon lang, dumdumon lang yun nato ang mga differentiation rules for hyperbolic functions. For the second example, the derivative of ln cos h x. Okay? So, ato ang dumdumon, mag-let u na punta, no? Let u. Okay. Let u be equal to cos h. Sige lang. Ako na lang yung i-solve. Cos, let u be equal to cos hx, then du or u prime is equal to sine, okay. Sine h x. Okay, so tapos dumdumo nato nga ln siya logarithmic, dumdumo nato ang ato ang Differentiation rules for logarithmic functions, di ba? U prime over u. Okay, so the answer is sine hx over cos hx, which is equal to tan hx. So the answer is tan hx. So the rest of the examples, ako lang siyang isolve, no, manual, para mas masabda ninyo. Now we are going to proceed with our discussion. So kaning uban na mga examples, ako lang na siyang i-record separately para mas masabdan. And naana ang inyuhang assignment number 2. Now we are going to proceed with the inverse trigonometric functions differentiation. So i-sulat gyapon ninyo ni siya ng mga differentiation rules sa inyuhang power notes. The derivatives of inverse trigonometric function. So, let u be a differentiable function of x. Tapos, mao na sad ni ang iyahang mga differentiation rules. For the derivative of arc sine u is equal to u prime over square root of 1 minus u squared. And the derivative of arc tan u is equal to u prime over 1 plus u squared. The derivative of arc sec u is equal to u prime over the absolute value of u, square root of u squared minus 1. And the derivative of arc cosine u is equal to negative u prime over square root of 1 minus u squared. The derivative of arc cot u is equal to negative u prime over 1 plus u squared. And the derivative of arc cosecant u is equal to negative u prime over absolute value of u squared of u squared minus 1. So, gi-arrange siya according para mas dali ninyo siya dumduman. Nga pag si arc sine u, ang iyahang derivative ani is u prime over square root of 1 minus u squared. Si arc cosine u is the negative lang atong ni sine u, arc sine u. Okay, mabantayan lang siguro ninyo for arc tan u and arc cot u. Ora gyapon na negative lang si u prime. And pareha gyapon kang arc secant u and the arc cosecant u. Okay? So, ang examples, ako na lang gyaponing i-solve manually para mas masabdan. So, igo lang na to i-apply ang mga differentiation rules. Okay? Kanang mga examples, ako lang na siyang i-record separately. So, naanap po din sa lecture notes ang assignment number 3. So, for transcendental functions na lecture na to, na ay duha ka assignment na naka-attach sa lecture notes. So, I guess that's all for today's discussion. I-separate lang na ako ang katong recorded na examples. Thank you, everyone!